Hey guys, welcome to Conan Exiles. I decided to play a little bit by myself just because, well, Nathan's a lot farther than me, and I want to see what I can do by myself. Maybe I can do better than him. Honestly doubt it, but let's see. Sticking with the male look. Race. I'm trying to see if I was this one. No. I was pretty close. I think it's this one right here. Yep. Mitra. Set. Yogg. Ymir. Durketo. Or Krom. Yeah, it's not really helpful for that one, so we'll go with him.
The gods are watching.
Valerian voice. Have that as face, probably just line him up just a tad bit. I don't know why, but this is the only one that looks natural on him. Ooh. Go with this beard. Face details are fine. Body features. Make him a tad bit taller. Make him a little bit stronger. Go ahead and finalize. And don't need my full name, so Lone Alpha. Hoo-hoo! I've been condemned to death in exile for crimes including corrupting the youth. Cultural appropriation. Oh my god, that's horrible. And defiling a temple. Any who remove this body, living or dead, from the cross will be flayed alive, along with all members of their family. Oh, that's wonderful. Nice to know that game.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands. Crucified and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings until fate intervenes.
Don't touch me. Oh, you ugly bird.
Are you thirsty, dead man?
Yes.
Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree?
That'd be nice.
It might kill you. You civilized men are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines.
No, but I'm nailed to this crucifix. Ouch.
Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like
dogs. Hey, look,
dogs.
No hole in the hand. And you didn't even take off the other hand, so...
So, you live again, dead man. This land does not love men. You are marked. You cannot cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead man.
Ah, sandstorms. How I hate you. And I'm in.
Hula! Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
I don't know why they had to leave me out in the middle of the desert butt naked. But seriously, this little loincloth doesn't do much. I need to find some branches. That I can create a pickaxe or something that might help me. I need to make clothes. Oh, that's cute. I can make that real quick. Need 5 branches. Wonder if it'll automatically equip it. Yes, it is. I hear you, you loud thing. Let's go ahead and get you. Yeah, I wish I knew what this thing was. Like, just the name of it. Because it just runs away every time I...
Curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds.
Oh, I think I forgot something back here.
The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Alright, somewhere along this road was a book and something else. And maybe I'm just imagining things. I could have sworn I did. I do need to get down to where there is water. Because I got quite a bit to go still. Otherwise, I should be able to go. One. Some water and some food cooked. First, create a campfire. Then I can go from there. Well, not what I meant to do. Have one of you. Need 5 of hide and 5 twine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set you right here. Sounds like there's can I cook an egg? No, I cannot. I need 5 twine. Might as well start building. I want to make something simple first. Alright, better get to mining some stone. Okay, cool. So I discovered something I didn't mean to. Not enough resources, how much do I need? Oh, I just need more stone, that's all I need, really. Because I found a good spot to get some. Right across here. You're one of the glowy-eyed ones. Never mind. I'll leave. Wait, I didn't want to build you. I'll leave. Goodbye. Kitty, you don't like me. Okay, I don't see how that's creating a home, but... Music's so peaceful. Okay. I won't. Oh, that could have gone better. Think I need to move the door in a different spot? I can enter then. There we go. Don't know why they didn't let me do it over here, but okay. Need 5 more twine for that. What about... What do I need to do to make a bedroll? Bedroll, bedroll, bedroll. Whoops, not what I meant to do. Ah. Bed shaper. torch. So you want me to climb, huh? Better. Bed. 20 hide and 5 twine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 4, 6, 8. I just want a little bit of room in this house. Count him. Okay. Twine. I'm going to go onto the map and make a quick marker here. Ah. Well, that's repairing. I can go ahead and get some other stuff. Thank you. Huh, I got demon blood off of him. Interesting. I see babies. Sorry, guys. But... Oh, you're the mama or daddy, whatever. It was just a way to bring you out. Nothing personal. Go ahead and craft that. I have a bunch of points I can spend, so... Feats. Decoration, bow... yelling at me. Oh. And I just slaughter her. Okay. Okay, guys, and let's get the bed put down. Interact. I want to get a door set up. 5 more twine for that. Voila, guys. You officially have a place. Sure, the ceiling isn't here yet, but we'll get there. All in due time. Twenty-one stone, 3 wood. I have 8 stone. Well, we can get that set up here. going. Let's go ahead and eat real quick. I can only afford two right now. Okay. I got our first iron stone. That's gonna come in handy. Ouch. What am I doing? Why must I do this to myself? I just had it. See, I should have more than enough for my home now. There's my home. Let's get a little torch set up. Five plant fiber. Okay. And I shall set you. And it will definitely give me a little light. I don't like the fact that we have the little grass poking through my foundation, but I think for my first day in the wild by myself, I think I did okay. See, I got my own bed, I got a little house, no windows, nothing else really. I've got clothes, and I've got food and water. And I got a light source for when it gets dark. Not too shabby. When I return, we will begin our exploration of this land. And I will hunt down the tiger that beat me last time. But not until I'm ready. I need the ultimate weapons. The ultimate health bar. I need to become unstoppable to kill it on my own. But until then, guys. ta-ta for now.